I'm Frankie's dad. I have a good son. He goes to Dillard High School in San Antonio, Texas. But we were seeing a program the other day about people doing drugs. And I told him that if I catch you or any of your brothers doing drugs, I'm going to beat the living shit out of you. I don't give a shit who in the hell you are. But I know my son Frankie. He's pretty much of a dumbass, but I know he won't do drugs. I think.